Hi, so we're going to do a quick little Tabata workout today. It's basically workout, rest, repeat. Usually I do 8 exercises 8 times over, but due to video restrictions, I'm going to try for 5 times each one. And then hopefully if the video cuts off, you'll know at least what to do for the last one. So it's basically working for 20 seconds, resting for 10, repeat that exercise 5 times over. Okay, I will give you high and low impact intensity workout options so you can do it as you want. Okay, let's start. We've got 20 seconds to do jogging on the spot. Okay, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Let's jog on the spot. If you want to take it up, let's lift the knees up. And if you don't, you can just march. But remember, it's just for 20 seconds. So you really need to try and push everything that you've got. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. And rest. In those rest periods, do try and keep your feet moving. Okay, 2, 1. This is the second time of doing this one. Tummy in, move as hard as you can so you reach that anaerobic level. 5 more seconds, 3, 2, 1. When I talk about anaerobic, it's where you're really pushing yourself so hard that you do struggle speaking. 3, 2, 1, third time through. Knees up, low if it's too hard, or walk even if you want to. 5 more seconds. Keep that tummy in, good posture always. And rest, but keep moving. So we don't start, stop, start, stop. 2, 1. Number 4. We've only got one more after this. Usually it's 8 by 8. So 8 exercises, 8 times through. You can do that if you want, if you've got more time on your hands. Relax. We've got one more set of 20 seconds. And then we'll change exercise. 2, 1, last one. Push, push, push. Ten more seconds. Five. And relax. Good job. Don't forget, you can always grab your drink. Have a drink whenever you need to. Okay, so our next one is a walking press up. So if I get down and show you, you can be on your knees or off your knees. Basically what you're gonna do, walk to the side, press up. Walk, press up. So you're not moving your feet, you're pivoting around your feet and using your hands. I'm just gonna put something down on my knees here so I don't get carpet burn on my knees. Okay, here we go. So we walk to the left, we press up, we walk back to the right and press up. Make sure that your press up, your chest goes down as low as your elbows are. 3, 2, 1, and stop. So again, like I said, you can do it off of your knees if you find it easier. And go again. One way, down. Keeping that body in a nice plank position as you're going from side to side. 5 more seconds. And relax. The important thing for me here is not to forget how many sets we've done. So that was 2. We've got 3 more to do. And we go again. So it seems like forever when we do the 20 seconds. and too quick when we have the 10 second break. Keep that bottom down. Three, two, one, and stop. 10 seconds break. Quick enough to grab a quick drink. And go again. This is number four. Ten seconds left. Tummy's up. Really bending those arms. And relax. I think we've got one more to do. And this is it. Let's go. Ten more seconds. If you don't want to press up, I know it's a bit late to give you this advice and stop. If you don't need to press up, just plank, walk, and hold that plank rather than press up. Okay, so if you do it again, you know what the lighter exercise is. This one is a jack, but it's a low jack. So we're really working our legs and our lats here at the back. All right. So we're down here and we jump in and out. Low version is here. If you want to work harder, if you've got some weights, you can have some handheld weights and take them out with you. Okay. Let's just wait for the timing to come round. We've got 5 sets, 20 seconds. Low jumping jacks. Here we go. Stay low, keep the knees soft. Really lift those arms up so you're working the lats behind. 5 more seconds. And relax. Shake it out, but keep moving. 1 down. 4 to go. 3, 2, 1. Low, out and in. Keep the tummy in, keep the knees pointed out. Really lift those hands and take them up and out. And stop. Keep the legs moving. Recover, the rest is recover, and then we repeat. Here we go. So even though you're working nice and hard, make sure that you're getting the technique right to avoid injury. 5 more seconds. And stop. Remember, you can go higher or lower at any point throughout the session. 3, 2, 1. So low intensity, stepping and pointing. Try not to lean too far. Keep your body up in the middle. Two, one. I've lost count. Was that 3, 4? Let's say that was 4. When I look back, it will probably be 3, but let's say it's 4. We've got one more. Here we go. Tummy in, soft knees. 10 more seconds. And stop, relax. I think that's it for that one. Okay, next one is a walkout. So basically, it's a slow burpee. High intensity, you can do the regular burpee. So we're gonna squat, walk forward, make sure I'm in shot, come back to a squat, and stand up. High intensity, down, jump, and jump. If you don't want to do all the bending, all you need to do, stay here, and in, and out, and in. So it just leaves out the up and down. Okay, 5 sets, see if I can keep count. Let's go. Squat, walk to a plank, tummy in, walk to a squat, and up. Really feel that squat. In 20 seconds, you won't have time to do that many. And stop. Obviously, if you do the higher intensity of the burpees, you'll get more in. It's really important that you feel that squat and you feel the plank. Here we go, number 2. Squat. Out. Squat. And up. So working those legs. Holding that tummy in. 5 more seconds. And relax. So I'm only getting 3 done each time. But if you do that 5 times, that's good. 15 of them is really good. Here we go again. Squat. Squat. Up. Down. Out. In. See if I can get another one in. Let's get 4 in this time. And last one. And that's your time. That's 3 sets. 2 more to go. Shake out, breathe, and ready. I can't go down now. I've got to do 4 each time. 10 more seconds. That's 1 walk out every 5 seconds. And relax. 1 more to go. Got some sit-ups after this. Tummy. And here we go, last set. Two more for me. 10 more seconds. Well done. Especially if you did the burpees, good for you. Okay, so I'm gonna get a mat in to protect me against my carpet. And we're gonna do kind of sit up. Okay. So what we're gonna do, if I can show you a diagonal so you can see better. All right, we're laying straight down. We come up slightly with our shoulders and our feet. Tuck in, go out, and come down. So you're already contracting the muscle here, and it's a balance. Bring it in, still balancing. Take it out, control for the balance, and down. If you want to go up a level, you can just do a straight V-sit. If you want to go down a level, just do our regular crunch. Okay, we've got 15 more seconds before we go. I really want to try and get all 8 exercises in before my video in time runs out. Okay, so we've got 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. 20 seconds to lift, tuck, stretch, and lower. Don't arch that back. Always keep the tummy pushed down. 10 more seconds. Breathe out. 5 more. And relax. Good job. You should feel that control and contraction in the tummy. 3, 2, 1. Up, in, stretch and lower. Control it. Really find that balance with your core. We've got 5 seconds left. And relax. 2, 3 more to go. We've got 3 more exercises to go as well. Get ready. Lift in, out, and lower. 10 more seconds. One more to go. And relax. If you do find your back is hurting, probably because you're arching and using the wrong muscle at some point. So take it down a level and just do the crunches until you feel able to do it again. Let's go. Try and keep the chest open and the chin lifted. It's all about the core tummy muscles. And relax. I'm just gonna stay down here. I've lost count now. 3 or 4. Should we say one more? Let's go. I think I might have shortcut you here. This might be number 4. But I'm gonna count it as number 5 because I wanna get through all the exercises. When you're watching this, you can do these as many times as you want and just pause the video until you've done the right amount of sets that you wanna do. Okay, stop if you haven't already. Lunges. So as you know with my lunges, you need to either step forward or back. Weight down in the middle, bend the back knee, up and in. So whether you're going forwards or back, okay? Let's go. So this is just a regular exercise. If you want to up the energy, you jump and change. If you don't want to, you can just do squats in the middle and stop. You know, I'm going to stop the video here and I'm going to add another one.